It's like he's been dead for a week or so. There are worms and flies. Is that Jacob? I don't understand what's going on. Why my headache so bad?
Good luck. To open this door after all.
I put a lot of effort to do it. What's the next step in the plan?
We are protecting the staff members here, and your mission is to get to the seventh floor. Doc said there should be a scheme of ventilation ducts. We can use them to get out of here.
Fine.
I don't want to talk about it now. The early bird catches the life.
This ball helps calm nerves and get distracted.
You know, I have some hormonal problems. I left my pills on the third floor. If you bring them to me, I could give you my gun. It's not that I know how to use it. Take my room key.
I haven't had anything to eat for 2 days. It'll be nice to have a snack.
At first sight, the barricade seems to be secure.
Good luck. I don't want to talk about it now.
Why did this happen to me? I don't want to talk about it.
Don't bother me, please. I'm trying to save us all. I'm afraid we're all affected. I'm working on it.
If you see a phone somewhere, please call my girlfriend and tell her that I'm fine. Her number is 791-4166.
Want to have some fun before you die? We will all die anyway. If you get me out of here alive, I'll get you back for that.
I just want to get out of here and flush it all, like a nightmare.
You